A Brahmin was walking through the forest when he came upon a tiger trapped in a cage. "Oh, good Brahmin," cried the tiger, "please help me out of this trap." Being a kind man, the Brahmin helped the tiger out of the cage. The tiger, who had been trapped for days and was very hungry, growled at the Brahmin and said, "Thank you for your help, but now I will eat you. It's nothing personal, you know." "Wait," the Brahmin replied, "this is not fair at all. I saved your life and now you will take mine? Let's ask some witness to judge the case." The tiger thought he'd win his case, so he allowed the Brahmin to ask for three opinions. First, they asked the tree to judge the case. The Brahmin said, "I saved the tiger's life. Should he have the right to eat me?"
"Definitely yes," the tree answered. "You men are always cutting us trees down. You deserve to suffer."
Next, they asked the donkey to judge the case. The Brahmin said, "I saved the tiger's life. Should he have the right to eat me?"
"Absolutely yes,"
the donkey answered. "You men are always making us donkeys do all the hard work. You deserve to suffer." Finally, they asked the fox to judge the case. The Brahmin asked, "I saved the tiger's life. Did he have the right to eat me?" Fox thought for a while. "I'm not sure. This is a tough case. First of all, I just can't believe that such a big tiger could fit into such a small cage." The tiger thought that the fox was calling him a liar and was very offended. So the tiger walked back into the cage to prove the fox wrong. When the tiger was inside, the fox quickly locked the door behind him. "There," said the fox, "everything is back to the beginning. Brahmin, think twice about opening that door again."